Roger that, big monkey. I got a 13.6 fat vulture. Need to acquire a drowning baby. Over. What? In 15 by the fat moon. Break your heart. Over and out. Carl, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-Wing, cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart, to be precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign, unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Dang! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country. And over here, you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside, okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collected.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking about?
Hey, don't worry. Sweet's just fine. He gets touched. A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Buggy time.
What in fuck's name are you doing?
That was cool.
Jesus, what took you?
Torino, where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I've provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
What?
Thank you.
No.
That's our cargo arriving now.
Jesus, will you stop doing that?
Hold up. Shit, pilot says he's got trouble. Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Shoot them down. Protect the cargo at all costs.
Okay. What's the other one? What the hell? Mm-hmm. Oh, more incoming. Oh. 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 God damn it. No, wait, have I? No. Oh! Oh, man. Damn it. Surprised it didn't make me have to take down the helicopter again. Oi.
Okay, get the package back to Las Brujas.
Where are you? You get-
giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
Oh. Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh! Damn. Oh. I'm just... Don't. Oh no. No, let's just drown myself and start again. No, wait. Stay in the water. Oh. No! Game covers! You're never getting them late, getting me delayed! Oh no! No! Again. What? What the hell?
Let's go!
What the hell happened there? Oh, nice. Darn it. No! Grandpa!
Las Brujas.
Where are you? You giving me the heebie-jeebies, man.
Carl, I will always be watching, or listening, or both.
I cut off them somehow. Just need to stay alive. Ah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna end this one here, so if anyone watching happened to enjoy the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well. Also, maybe check out the playlist down in the description if you missed any previous GTA San Andreas streams or videos. And yeah, with all that said, later, though.